Mehalla.
And if the police are on their way, the carrier is still threatened by you. Thank you.
Shallah Mehalla.
I'm out here in the city of Habra.
At the United States Post Office, we're going to be doing a First Amendment audit. See if we respect our right to photograph and film. We're at 1001 West Imperial Highway. I'm out here with SGB News First. Let's go inside, shall we?
Right.
I can do a different pattern?
Yeah, yeah. So it's $32 and however you want to do it, it's debitable.
Okay.
Huh?
So it was addressed correctly.
The address that the thing was wrong.
Oh, it was wrong. Yeah. So it was said.
It's a debit, right?
1230.
Yeah.
The price was correct. And it was
everything was correct.
Right.
Yeah.
And I had gone to that place. Okay. And they said
so that's where the
they left it.
Now. Okay, now.
Okay, now. Okay, we go.
Cash back?
Culture 7, 2016. Here's our P.O. boxes, everyone. We're doing a silent audit today.
Thank you.
than that, we got from inside. So far, so good. He's climbing us.
Where?
Check it out, everyone. We got a cambac.
Yeah.
pretty awkward little interaction there. Apparently the police are on the way. Something along the lines of threatening? We didn't threaten anybody. That's a false 911 call or whatever they did in there. As everyone can see from the beginning of the video, we were silent, didn't speak a single word. You know, something along the lines of it's threatening. Someone felt threatened. So it's on the way. We'll stick around and wait for them. Everyone, La Habra, USPS, First Amendment audit. I'm here with SGV News First.
Wonderful.
We've been getting some awkward interactions out here. Apparently the police are on their way. So this should be exciting. All right, everyone. Looks like La Habra police is responding. Looks like this is them right here. there. Guys, we're gonna go ahead and walk up in here and get this it is indeed La Habra Police, vehicle number 2184. Let's go see what's going on, guys. Let's go check this out.
You're gonna walk up on me and keep pushing me back.
I consider it a terrorist threat. Shallah Mehalla, I don't know what that means. It sounds terrorist.
Can you translate what that means for her? Maybe put her at ease?
Look it up on the internet. How about that?
Okay.
My concern is my carriers came to me worried about it. That's the only reason I came out. They actually did go into the lobby.
I told
the clerks, don't worry about it. They kept the clerks coming because they said they were being filmed and they weren't authorizing the filming within themselves to be filmed inside. And then my carriers said they were coming back here and they were just saying these guys are going to get run over because we're coming in and out. And then, like I said,
let's go on inside.
Thank you.
Have a nice day, sir.
Yeah.
Tell him away.
You already know what I want to say. And you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law, sir.
Are you
the court of law. You have the right to an attorney to back your ass up. So you better think twice before you open your mouth, sir. I'm in public. You have a nice day.
Okay. Thank you for being rude.
Thank you, sir. Thank
the
you, sir.
Employer
you have
does
a good
not
day,
want
sir.
You going past
you
the wall.
You can walk away, sir.
Have a nice
you
day.
You can walk away. You have a good day. You like that, huh? Keep smiling, girl. Take that smile off your face once you get back in that car and realize what your job is. Your job is to protect and serve, not to come and harass people. People are making false 911 claims and all you want to do is harass the public. Look at you. Good job.
See that? See where the hand is, guys?
Keep your hand off your weapon. Keep your hand off your weapon. They said that we made terrorist threats for them.
That's interesting.
You want to know what Shallah Mehalla is? Yeah, I'm going to put you back right now because I made that up. I made it up. Yeah. bad or no?
Is that down?
Fuck yeah.
They closed the blinds? This is an awesome audit, guys. Supposedly they made a terroristic threat. At any point in this video, you guys let me know when that took place, because I have no knowledge of that ever taking place or happening.
Closing time though, right?
Lockdown.
Yeah, because they're gonna let them out one by one once they're done with them.
They're locking it down due to terroristic threats. Behind that door, what lies are being told. I don't know what to tell them. They went in the back.
know, the Your Honor came away, guys. I'm going to post a video of this interaction. Look out for it. Maybe tonight or tomorrow, I'll let it go. But yeah, I already found the Your Honor that drove up, said that they found threatened by us. And when we told her Shallah Mehalla, she freaked out and helped us. Our vehicles, guys, and see how they're doing.
Hey, are you guys gonna be around for a little bit longer? My boss is a huge fucking fan, man. He's coming by.
What's your name and badge number, officer?
Last name is Pizzotti, and badge number is 649.
Thank you. Looks like this guy's not going to give me a chance to get his name and badge. The other officer was respectful enough to give her name and badge number, though.
Can you roll down your window? I need the incident number. Look at this pussy. Look at this fucking coward. I need the incident number, sir.
Why?
What do you mean, why?
Why?
Because you responded on me, didn't you? What's the incident number?
I don't know.
What, are you a retard or what? Come on, dude. Why you gotta act like that? I'm asking you for something. Why don't you serve, man? You're here to protect and serve the public. That's me.
Yeah.
So, okay, do me a favor. Give me the incident number, sir.
Yeah. 8784. Have
Thank
a nice
you.
Day.
Thank you.
Bye.
Crooked ass cop. Look at that fool.
Mm-hmm.
city of La Habra. At the La Habra United States Post Office. This is West Coast Digital. SGB News First.